All right, this is the elevator outside of the San Diego Convention Center in San Diego.
Wait, where's the shaft?
Aren't elevators supposed to only go up and down?
Not really. This is an inclinator. It goes from side to side. Look at the shape of the elevator. It's cylinder. And here it comes.
It's an Otis. Let's go to 2.
You see that under the tracks there? That's the counterweight. You don't normally see those on passenger elevators because they're in the shaft. Here we are, 2.
Let's go back down the 1.
Take a cab view while we're going down.
As you can see, this elevator's kind of dirty. But that's because this is public property. But I'll let it slide because this elevator is one of a kind. There goes the counterweight. The counterweight weighs as much as the elevator. Here we are at 1.
Let's go up to 2.
Here we are, 2.
Look at all the stairs that we didn't have to climb up. So there it goes. Let's watch it go down. What a weird elevator. Anyways, that's it.